Oh, nice. I'm in the movies. This door is begging to be opened. Get out the far side. Another missing breaker. Stage effects. Could be fun. What's next then? This movie.
I'm a Mayan warrior.
More buttons. stabbed. And that's how Michael rolls. He went this way. Footprints. Much easier to follow. Which way now? More footprints. Maybe he didn't like the color last time. More of it. I don't think I'm following Michael alone. Something icky's after him, too. He's got to be doing this on purpose, right? Right? More of Michael's victims. Maybe he's a superhero and just acts like a nerd.
Michael! It's Amy!
Locked. Maybe he knew something was chasing it. Michael and the slime thing both went this way. What is this, a sitcom? He must have taken this elevator.
Tonight's episode is
Let's go.
To new audience.
Ah!
A fake elevator? Way to go, Ames. It's worse. Zombies, giant spiders. Feels like the end of the line. The good?
Michael!
God! What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get... I'm... We're in trouble. Look out!
Get out of here! I can handle... Ed?
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Whatever you say, Coach.
More puke than a frat party. You okay?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
Wait, we went through all this for Romero?
Emma's Romero, but of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone sick?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
Yeah, can't hurt. Way to go, Michael. Emma means a lot to you.
She's given me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She needs a friend's advice. We can get out of LA, but it all depends on her.
She could do anything.
So get her revved up again, and let's go.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you're there? It's Sam B.
Hey, Sam. What's new?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Exactly what we need.
No doubt. Come meet me.
Come on, let's head back. Can't have you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Talk to Emma, yeah? Gotta be a back way out. The credits? Yeah, I'm at it.
Anything on?
The radio.
Anyone there? Hello?
Hi, Zombie Pest Control. Amy speaking. How may I help you today?
Okay. It's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Ugh. That place gets 0 stars for me. Who's asking?
I'm... Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
If he's not responding, it's probably not good news.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making... unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
I do like weapons. Fine. I got some time to kill. I'll swing by the Halpern again. Sam, it's Amy. Where am I meeting you?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
So Phil has the gate control room key, and he's somewhere in the waterworks. Gate control room. Always locked. Valve wheel. This can't be normal. Need a breaker to get in. That's okay. Okay, got a breaker. Maybe Phil's in filtration. Caustic everywhere. It's the circle of life. Water beats acid, beats, whatever. I need to lift the lockdown. Looks like I need to set the right pressure levels to lift the lockdown. Looks like I need the pressure to match the number on the tank.
Amy wins again. Lockdown lifted. Give me the key, Phil.
Flow control, left or right? Philosophical about it. Thank you.
Be there in a flash.
Over here.
What's up, guys?
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get the buck.
Denied. I skipped breakfast.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
You and me, bitch. Let's go.
Booyah!
Ronnie, he didn't make it.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Yeah. You did good, Ronnie.
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Let's give this gun a try. Better test the sights. Let's see what a gun can do.
Eat it!
bag's empty. From that.
Having fun?
Fucking A.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Sam, wait. I contacted a CDC doctor in Santa Monica. They need our blood to make a vaccine.
That's so.
With guns and everyone at Emma's, we can make it.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
So if Emma decided to come, you'd stay here?
She won't.
You might be surprised. See you back there. Check on Michael. Hey, this is Amy calling Emma John's place. Emma? Andrea? Anyone?
Hello? Yes, I'm here.
Hey! You made it, Michael.
Yes. Getting back was, a lot easier.
Yeah.